Okay, ladies and gentlemen, it really wouldn't be an evening of Latin music without some dancing, because in my opinion, one of the main reasons that we have music with such rhythmic vitality and integrity is because people can dance to it so easily. It just, you can't help but moving when you hear this music. However, there are people that do it, as you can imagine, and you can tell that much better than I do, and we've invited them back again. I'm very pleased to present another appearance on the Latin Jazz concert at Caltech by the Caltech Salsa Dance Club.